When you think fresh from Florida, you probably think of citrus or other fruits.
Usually oranges, right? You probably don't think of vanilla, but NBC2 investigator Evan Dean discovered that's about to change.
Let's take a look at our experimental horticulture learning gardens.
At the UF IFAS Extension near Naples.
Okay. How fun is it that your job and your hobby, when those mesh?
Director Twyla Lee gives us a grounds tour, a glimpse of what you'll find at farms and backyards across Florida.
We've got a real opportunity to show people things that they might want to grow and be successful. Those are peanut. They're called perennial peanut.
Everything from tropical fruit.
These girls are the stars of the of the booklet.
To backyard chickens.
That's one of my favorite ones.
To even exotic flowers, and soon.
So a place like this could be a potential place.
They'll have something new growing here.
And you notice it's a vine.
Vanilla orchids. Yes, vanilla, your favorite flavor of ice cream. This is how it starts.
If you hand pollinate it, the fruit of that flower is the bean. So the bean is the fruit, and the bean is where you get your vanillin to make vanilla extract.
On a large scale, vanilla is new for Florida. UF researchers are trying to find out how well it works. Alan Chambers has spent 4 years growing different types on the southeast side.
Out of this collection, we're looking for those that grow the best, that produce the most, and that have the best tasting beans.
Soon the plants will be delivered across Florida to residents, to growers, and to extension offices like this one to see how well they do.
One of our biggest challenges right now is we don't know where vanilla will grow the best, where it can survive in the winter.
It could be a really good economic boon.
Twyla Lee is excited to be part of the experiment. She hopes this small taste could turn into something big.
That it becomes a real economic opportunity for our small farmers to have a sustainable product produced right here in South Florida.
For the NBC2 investigators, I'm Evan Dean.